Unusual things you may see in Japan. I found this, an out-of-place vending machine in Japan. It's a Sriracha vending machine, 100% made in the USA, but sold here in Japan for 700 yen. It's like $5. I thought it was odd. Do you think the same?